Hello students, do you know what is the most powerful weapon in this world? Using that weapon, you can get control over anybody. Do you want to know what is that and how to use that weapon? Let's come, I will tell you. Today, we are going to learn first lesson of Standard 5 English book. English reader. A very beautiful poem named English. It is written by the British poet Eleanor Fergan. Eleanor Fergan was born in London, United Kingdom. She was famous for her children literature. Today I am going to recite the poem English. Dear students, first I am going to recite this one. You have to listen this one. Then I'll recite and you have to recite along with me. Okay, let's start.
As gardens grow with flowers, English grows with words. Words that have secret powers. Words that give joy like birds. Some of the words you say, both in and out of school, are brighter than the day and deeper than a pool. Some words there are that dance, some words there are that sigh. The fool's words come by chance, the poets to heaven fly. When you are grown, your tongue should give the joy of words. Get while you are young the gift of English words. I am reciting this poem again. Dear students, please recite with me. As gardens grow with flowers, English grows with words. Words that have secret powers, words that give joy like birds. Some of the words you say, both in and out of school, are brighter than the day and deeper than apple. Some words there are that dance, some words there are that sigh. The fool's words come by chance, the poets to heaven fly. When you are grown, your tongue should keep the joys of birds. Get while you are young the gift of English words.
Dear students, let's find some new words from this poem. Look at the first stanza. There is a word, grow. Grow means increasing in size, means bada hona, theek hai. Now come to the next word, secret. Secret means unknown. Okay, something that is hidden, we don't know, that is secret. Okay, now come to the next word, that is joy. Joy. Joy means when you get some gift, you become joy. Okay, joy means your joy comes out. When you see the gift, your joy comes out. Joy means happiness. Yes. Good. Now come to the second stanza. There is a phrase, deeper than a pool. Deeper than a pool. You know what is it means? You know what is the meaning of deeper? It comes from the word deep. Deep means far from the top or surface. Okay, deep means if here is something, it is far from the surface. This is deep. Okay, this is the surface, this is deep. And the pool, a pool means pool, you know, a small water body, still water body. Okay, Somewhere in your village, you may see there is a water body, okay? Still water body, that is pool. But here, deeper than a pool means very meaningful. Okay, very meaningful. Now come to the next word, sigh. S-I-G-H. Sigh means when you come from work, when your father come from work. Okay, sit on the chair and this expression, that is called sigh. Sigh means a deep breath of sadness or restlessness. Okay. Now come to another phrase, holds what? Holds what? Do you know what is the meaning of hold? Ever heard this word? Yes. Fool means a stupid person. Stupid persons what? Holds what means a stupid person's what? Come to the last word, heaven. According to the religions, your virtue will take you, after your death, it will take you the heaven. Can you guess what is the meaning of heaven? Yes, heaven means the place of God. Okay. My dear students, let's understand the meaning of this poem. Listen, there are no literal meaning of any poem. Okay, we have to understand the context of this poem, how it was written. Here the poet wants to say the power of words are very high. Now, you can guess what is the weapon I talked about? Yes, that is our words. How we communicate with others. Okay. Our word can build a beautiful relationship and our word can break someone's heart also. So we have to choose our words very carefully. My dear students, childhood is the age when we learn maximum number of words and these words increase our English power. This is the time to learn and remember maximum number of words. So my dear friends, this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this poem. I will discuss about all the questions and answers on next class. Till then, bye bye. Take care.